Birds. Watch and study birds in their natural habitat.